In this video, we'll be taking a short look at our loudness quick fix and correction tool, LM Correct. I'll explain how to use and set up the software. If you aren't already familiar with LM Correct, then I would recommend checking out our Introduction to Loudness Toolkit video. LM Correct is an offline loudness correction tool. The GUI shows you max true peak value, integrated program loudness, and both your short-term and momentary integrated loudness. With the DynApt extension, you can also access the LRA or loudness range. The tool comes preloaded with a number of loudness specifications. These can be for both film and TV, as well as online platforms. A few worth mentioning include the EBU R128, which is the broadcast standard for European TV, ATSC A85, which is the specification for America, and OP59 for TV and broadcast in Australia. So now let's have a look at LM Correct in action. I've loaded in some audio from my file browser, which in the standalone version you can access via the top bar of the interface. Let's say, hypothetically, that I've got a client who requires the audio to be to certain specifications. They've asked that their audio should be compliant with ITU RBS 1770-4. However, they've asked for a target integrated loudness value of -21 LKFS. I'll switch on the LRA readings from the options menu. Their maximum accepted value for loudness range is 18 LRA. They've also requested there to be a maximum value of -14 for the momentary integrated loudness. Once analysed, we can see the differences between the source material and the target or maximum values. But now we can go ahead and click correct. Now the audio has been corrected to conform with the target specifications. This will also create a new file in the same folder destination as the original. If you would like to try LM Correct or any of our other products, please head over to the NUGEN Audio website where you'll find access to 15-day trials. Also, if you've enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the NUGEN Audio YouTube channel.